All right, so before this episode begins, I'm gonna say this is actually the second episode of the series. I was just going through like the videos to see which ones I had to make sure I didn't like re-edit the same video. And I realized in the first episode that like it kept freezing at like one specific point for like almost a minute. So I decided I was just gonna cut that portion out of the video. But when I did that, for some reason, I edited the video. I didn't decide to change the name, so it overrided the original video, and then the whole video is just like a black screen. So the first actual video is gone, but nothing happened. I didn't like beat any of the bosses. It was literally just me mining, and that was about it. So yeah, this is technically the second episode, but it's the first. So, hope you enjoy the video.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Terraria. There is just a Blood Moon. I've done quite a bit offline. I got this right here. Took long ass time also. Yeah, I got maxed out platinum. So I should be good for practically most of easy mode. Obviously we'll need to do the rest. It was just a blood moon, so I was just waiting here for it to end. I also got several other stuff from like silt and slush. Oh yeah, there's the machine. Also a few costumes. There it is. So I'll have to wait until next night to use that. Yeah. Can I use this? Oh yeah, that's right. I also maxed out my mana. Apparently, I don't remember doing that, but I guess I did. Where's the? Oh, okay, it's just plus 4 defense. All right, I don't really know what I'm gonna do until it's now. I think I'm actually just gonna expand upon my house until it's night. Fire can't, or oh, lovely. I guess I don't have to use a summon. I do need health potions. Sound of me firing my weapon kind of scared me. Yeah, that's all I'm really gonna use. I just need to remember T. Alright. Do I have to use a summon or? Ah, fuck it. Should probably also grab some mana potions. Because now I'm just stuck. Boy. Yeah, I should have grabbed mana potions. Oh, lovely. Yep. There it is. At least this way, if I win, I'll get double the loot. while they actually barely do any damage to me. Yeah, the only thing that I could really see me losing at this point is the day changes. Probably should have made this world on a harder difficulty, but I kind of wanted to just prove that I can actually beat this game by myself, because I've never actually beaten it alone without using Journey Mode or some type of mod. Regen quicker, please. Come on. There. That's what I wanted you to do. Campfires. I feel like there should be a type of nurse, but for your mana. It's probably a stupid idea. Come on. It's probably very boring considering you can't even see anything. Here, let me try to light up the scene. Yay! Well, that's the first boss done. Lovely, I just got cat ears, that's it. Alright, so now, I guess, can I create anything with this? Can I create demonite bars? Can I do anything with the demonite bars? I can create a better axe. While I was editing the video, my mom comes in, and when she leaves, she accidentally flips a light switch in my room. And annoying thing about my room is it doesn't have a like proper light. So the light switch, instead of turning on the light, controls the power to one of my outlets, which I have my computer plugged into. So when she turned off my turned the light switch, it turned off my computer, and I was worried that I just lost all that editing. Luckily though, I didn't lose it. So now I'll probably gonna save all these videos and then release them one day after another, because I haven't uploaded the first video yet and probably won't for a while until I got all the videos down, because at this point I don't like recording when anyone's home. I don't really know why. And someone's practically always home at this point. And so, you know, I'm also gonna be very busy because I'm starting up at work again. Tomorrow, actually. So that's gonna be fun. Can platinum mine this? Oh, can. Nope, can't mine this. No. I didn't grab the bombs. That's the whole reason why I came over here. Is there anyone that's like practically exposed? I can get close to this. Completely forgot the bombs. You. And you, I guess. Do I have any? Yep, there we go. How much? I have a. I don't really need anything like that. Steve bomb. Alright. Now I get to go all the way back. But yeah, I'm probably just gonna wait on uploading these videos until all of them are done. AKA, I've beaten the game. Probably gonna be a long ass while. It's not like anyone is really gonna be like, oh, I wonder why he isn't uploading. Ooh. That went far. I see that you can see my cursor on the screen. My instinctual reaction is just to hide it, but I was like, oh, I know that also means I can't really do anything. Yeah, no, it didn't pass it. It's really annoying that the cold effect is only something that's in expert mode. I know it's, you know, supposed to make the game harder, but I guess when the slimes hit you? I have no idea at this point. Also, it should be able to hear the game audio this time. For the first episode, you literally just can't because I was worried about having the game audio like drown out my voice, which, you know, I don't want, but someone might want that. So I just had it really low, but you couldn't even hear it, like, whatsoever. Oh, come on. Okay, now I have to go back up. But now I actually found a, so far, pretty nice, video recorder. Or, not video, audio recorder. The Microsoft Store, it even lets me have a like set hotkeys so I can make it to where my audio and game footage is actually synced without having it both come from OBS. What? Okay, I do have both of those equipped. Yeah, I haven't really changed any of that stuff. I'll just do two of these to try to get the magic weapon. Pretty sure that there's a magic weapon from this. Alright, there's one. Musket. Musket's good, but it's not what I need. Ooh, okay. Damn, that's pretty good. I just need to get ready for that then. But you're a material, yeah. Can I merge the two of these? I don't have the thing for it yet, but I can merge it in a life crystal to increase movement speed and after taking damage. Oh, you can just make the panic necklace? Huh. Alright, but I need the Thinker's Workshop, which I do not have. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's see where this takes me. Oh, cool. So I'm literally never gonna talk to. Come on. Alright. Oh, you snowball cannon's so good. Oh. Oh, do you have to make the snowballs? Yeah. Not gonna actually use this, I just want it. Damn, snowball cannon's so good though. Okay, can I not break ice for 3 seconds? I don't think there's really anything else here for me. Ooh! In the jungle, a mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Hey, platinum. That I don't need. Oh, I should have taken that ice chest. Crap, I forgot. The painter. Oh. I seriously just accidentally locked myself in. Is that a crab with a top hat and a monocle? Come on, Mr. Chief, let's get out of here. Oh crap, I seriously found the jungle temple by sheer accident, what are the chances? Probably pretty high. I'm trying to make it light up enough so I can easily see it on the map. 5 stingers. I cannot remember how many stingers I need. Should really go back and check, but I don't even know how I could get back here. I mean, it's not like this place is a great place for them, but yeah, I don't know what I'm saying at this point. Alright, well, let's go back and see. Oh, lovely. All the houses are already. At the moment. Ooh, Reaper. I love the Reaper costume. So one thing I'm actually kind of curious about, what do people think is the best expert boss drop? Because personally, I think it's the pretty sure it's an expert item. The item that gives you infinite flight you get from defeating Empress of Light in the day. Pretty sure that's one of the things you get for defeating her in day. If not that, then I feel like the warm scarf might be really good as well, because that just permanently, well, not permanently, it just increases your damage by 17% just by having it on. Which I find to be amazing. Like, I heard someone say that the best item's the Eye of Cthulhu shield, and I won't disagree that it's really good. Just don't think it's the best. You can tell that the further down you go, the better loot ends up in the chest. Which I find to be a really cool design detail. Because I actually kind of just realized this, because all the loot up here is really crap compared to what's further below, like down there. It's probably why they're, again, I don't know if this was a glitch or maybe intentionally added, but you could get the Drax, which is like the best pickaxe you can make out of hard mode items. Well, it used to be you needed like every hard mode drill to make the Drax. But now you just need, I think it's actually just hollow bars and like a few souls or something to make it. It's nowhere near as hard. They toned down a lot of the difficulty for making stuff. Don't really know if I like that or if I hate it. But you used to be able to get the Drax in random chest in the underworld. Like, before any hard mode ore was even added to your world, you were able to get the Drax. Before they removed Okram, I never actually got to beat him. I remember I fought him, but I never beat him. Oh, that's a different chest. It is. No, snail, you will not kill me. I will stay immortal. Does anyone else remember that meme? Man, it's weird that that meme was like 2 years ago. Or was that, I can't even remember if it was Christmas of 2020 or 21. The past few years have been a blur. Feels like they're going insanely fast, but also painfully slow. It's another joke me and Nathan have. Just like I will always find a ban of regen before him. He will always find a strange plant before I will. Sometimes I'll literally walk right past and he's like, did you miss this? Sorry, I don't have the shield of Cthulhu. Yeah, something else. It took me a embarrassing long time to realize it's Eye of Cthulhu, like the Lovecraft, HP Lovecraft. Like, I have no idea how I did not realize it was Eye of Cthulhu and Brain of Cthulhu for like 5 years. Can I please just come across a singular man-eater? I mean, it most likely will need more than just one, but it's a 50-50 chance. No, I'm gonna actually calculate how many man-eaters I have to, or let's say I have to kill like 5 man-eaters and I don't get a single vine out of all of that. I'm gonna calculate what are the odds of that. With a 50-50 chance, that would be impressive if I did not get after like 5 kills. Okay, don't need you guys anymore. Your purpose has been served. God, where's a man-eater? I should have made more torches. Oh, I know, because I used up all the gel I had. Nope. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. There. This torch is actually brighter. Yeah, apparently the brightest torch is the white torch, and you need a diamond to craft it. Thought it was the ultra bright torch, but apparently not. Thanks to a school friend. Oop, there. One, and I saw one here. Oh, there's two here. Okay, so I got it from the second dude. Reduces mana cost by 16%. You now do 24 damage. That was so worth it, guys. Oh my goodness. I do have a lot more mana though. Like, a lot more. So now I'll be able to fire for days. I was kind of hoping... No, that's not what I wanted to do. I was kind of hoping within that time that it took to do that... the demon eyes dressed as an owl. I was hoping within the time it took me to get that goblin army would have happened or something. It was just a stat that you can't really prove got increased. Okay, yeah, there's only one. I have no idea what I'm like, I haven't even gotten down to half health. Like, I know these bosses are really easy, especially, you know, on easy mode, but, like, I remember when I was doing this on the Xbox, I was actually struggling with it. Maybe it's just Xbox controls suck, and you can't really customize it that much. But, like, I am gonna be very disappointed in myself if I actually manage to not finish this playthrough. Because of me just sucking. Because I got stuck on the mechanical bosses, and I just could not beat them. Like, no matter what I did, what type of setup I put on, I was not able to beat them. And I don't think warm pieces are really worth it, but... nope, that's the wrong thing. Yep. Vampire mask? And then rotten eggs. Alright, I'll sell the rotten eggs because I don't need them. What's something? I'll sell you. I don't need you. You probably will in the future, but oh well.
I keep forgetting I need to, like, talk into the mic, not just have it be around my mouth. Yeah, I don't really know what else there is. Alright. Or here it is. Jesus, that is a lot of ore. So, how much better is the pickaxe? 65? Why is it like 59? Like, do I have something on that decreases mining power by like 1? Because it feels like that. Oh, I didn't actually have enough for... Did I run a shadow scale? I ran a shadow scales. So I have to redo the boss. Yay. Barely do any fracking damage. Yeah, this only really increases critical strike chance, and there's... Well, now there's nothing else I can make. I wonder how big each block is. Is there any, like... I still really want to find out if how much stronger the Terraria character is than Steve, because Steve can lift like practically entire solar systems worth of weight, and something else just fell. But your Terraria character has more item slots, not to mention can just hold more in general. Like, it's not limited to stacks of 64, it's limited to stacks of 9,999 now. It's like, well, fallen stars. Yeah, I don't know why this whole entire time I was thinking, like, dude, just the amount of gold that you can carry, or, like, solar flares. But solar flares would actually be pretty light and made of helium. But yeah, just stars. There's literally just chunks of stars. I wonder how the defense system actually works. Is it like, for every point of defense, you take this much percent less damage? Oh, hey, meteor's falling. Am I gonna get the message that a meteor has landed? Yep, there it is. Right, I'm gonna wait until next night. Alright. Well, I guess fate has decided that I'm doing this mission, or this thing first. I'm kind of worried that I'm gonna, like, go down here and then a skeleton guardian is just gonna fly at me.
Bro, how many slimes do you need to kill? Jesus. Starting to think King Slime doesn't care about his subjects. Where are you? Here it is. Oh, hey, you. Give me your tattered cloth. Because it might end up being the only way that I can summon that. Focus on this thing for 3 milliseconds, please. And I just want to fix this because it's going to be bothering me if I don't. There we go. Finally, 2,000 health. Let's go. Wonder where he spawned. Okay, I got the Elder Slime. I think that's what they're called. Can I pet? Pet. I guess Grim Reaper can't pet. Ooh, Slime Hook. Just delete that. I'll keep it just so I can get the full set. Endstone, don't need that. I do want that. Don't need that. Don't need you. Do need you. Don't need you. Aww. Seriously? Slime staff is the... Or slime... I know it was like, oh, hey, I need it, but like... Would have appreciated the summon as well. That would have been dope. Nope. I need you. Don't need... You don't need... This vine. Don't need you. Yeah, dang it. Alright, well, I go back to waiting. Most of the days passed, though. Okay, I just watched probably one of the coolest TikToks I've seen in a while. The coupon dispensers are back. If you don't know what I'm talking about, put in a picture of what I'm talking about, like, right now. So, thanks to whatever that name is for showing me that. Oh. Nope. Hey, you die. There we go. Another tethered cloth.
Hold on, because they got the goddamn...
You know, I think I tried hiding too many hit not interested and then hide videos with this sound. I think I've done that too many times, because now it doesn't work. Oh, there we go. Does that thing just appear when... Okay, turn off. Nope, off. Okay, off. There. Does that thing just appear? Alright. It's only 4,000, seriously? Oh, that's only including his actual head. Up. So I'll kill now. Damn it, I was hoping I could jump over his hand. Crap. Damn, his hands move fast. Thank you.
Huh. Okay, so yeah, his hands are like its own entity, because that doesn't actually affect the health bar at the bottom. Oh my goodness, this... Yay. Alright, so now I just need to go into... I would say I'm gonna go empty out my inventory, but that's way too fucking far to run back and forth. So, I'm just gonna make use of the potions I have activated and... head into the dungeon. Damn. Yeah, one thing I'm really not happy that they added is the, like, fake floor stuff. I fucking hate that so much. Yeah, like that right there. I hate it. Because, like, a lot of the time it doesn't even work properly, and you end up having to, like, just chip away at it anyways. Because it's supposed to open up all the way, but it never does. I hope I get the magic mirror. I didn't realize I was that close to death. I think I'm just gonna go back on my own time and end the video here, because... yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. It's gonna be a long-ass edit. Alright, so, see you guys next time. Peace.